And so this guy came up and he said that he would lead us across the river.
Mm-hmm.
And I remember sitting in the middle of that river and thinking, what am I doing? Who is this man who would drive me into the river? You know, I'm a very indoor Jewish person from Philadelphia. I don't belong in the middle of a river in Mexico. But anyway, the guy guided us across, and Jerry paid him with a sweet or two of brandy and wine. And he was really happy. I think we gave him $5 too.
Don't you know each cloud contains pennies from heaven? You'll find your fortunes falling all over the town. Be sure that your umbrella is upside down. Trade them for a package of sunshine and flowers. If you want the things you love, you must have showers. So when you hear it thunder, don't run under a tree. There'll be pennies from heaven for you and me. Sunshine and flowers. If you want the things you love.
After Ivan was born, I was, you know, after, I think shortly after I separated from Jerry,
mm-hmm.
he and I had been to Mexico together. We never traveled across the universe, but Brazil.